okay, that was your spit.
Yeah.
I was gonna touch it.
No, that one was new.
Yeah, yours are worse than mine.
That's how bad I buy them.
Mine are, like, uneven.
I actually can get them worse than this if you put me under a little more stress.
Well, don't. Don't make your nails.
I think it's, like, you're, like, starting to get under the skin. Like, if I go any further than this, it just doesn't feel right.
No, it hurts. It's very painful. Well, I don't realize.
Who's the Mandy now?
It doesn't hurt while I'm doing it. It hurts after I do it.
Yeah.
No, like, if I start doing that, I'll like feel the difference.
It's just... still have fun this week?
No. My best friend, again, is going to leave, and it's going to be my fault.
It's not your fault this week.
It is my fault. I could have won the hacker. I could have won the veto. I didn't do either.
It's not your fault. It's like saying if you go home, it's your fault because you didn't win HOH.
It will be.
Okay, then every time. Someone goes home, it's their fault. This is on Rockstar. It just sucks.
I really want to have a good
week. It's over. No more. No more. Come on, man. Come on. There's nothing we can do now. Now we gotta see what we gotta do moving forward. Don't dwell on it. Fuck. Damn, it was looking so good when it was me, you, Rock, and Ty.
I know.
Fuck. It's basically a numbers game. Who could find the name first? Like,
yeah.
Damn it. Fuck.
I wouldn't have got that last one right either, though. She's like, I just couldn't sleep. Like, I love her to death, but being her only person in this house is not only putting a target on me, but it's also exhausting me.
She walks around the house every 5 minutes. Where's Haley?
I know, Fessy. Everyone like, Brett's told me, Scotty's brought it up, JC's brought it up, like, everyone tells me. Me and Rockstar are too close, it puts a target on both of us. But I need her here. We need the number.